As a kid, I was really into the comic books because when I was like 5 or 6, an older cousin of mine, he gave me, you know, a small box of comics, and I just fell in love. In the comic books, Peter Parker grew up in a small neighborhood in Queens called Forest Hills. And I grew up on Forest Hill Drive here in town. Fun coincidence. It's a love and it's a hobby that's kind of stayed with me since I was a little kid. Really, it all started because I wanted a nice suit. And I've, like, growing up, I always wanted cool costumes because I thought they were fun. And then as I got older, I was able to afford like a quality suit. And then I thought, well, I have to do something with this. I can't just buy it and then have it sit. It was not a cheap suit by any means. It's a fabric called Lycra. And the pattern and everything is silkscreened on. So it's just white fabric with the red and blue printed onto it. The mask itself is two parts. There's the fabric and then there's a plastic face shell underneath. And with that comes the lenses that are magnetic. They just pop on and off. A lot of people who do Spider-Man cosplays, they'll get their suits from the RPC studio. They're out of Bangkok. I put a lot of money into this, more than I would have liked to, but it's paid off and then some. I was at the Sheldon School a couple weeks ago because they wanted me to hand out like reading awards that they had for kids who read the most books. And so afterwards I went to the first and second grade and read a Spider-Man book to the kids. So you always see those videos of, you know, kids meeting their idols, whether it be an athlete or whatever, and I've just always wanted to be that person. It's tough when you're pretending to be a superhero and they expect you to have superpowers and you don't. So when they ask you to climb up a wall and you have to make up things like, oh, well, I'm not allowed to do that here. And they're like, why? It's outside. I say, well, I don't know. I'm just not allowed. I'm super awkward with kids. But when I'm in the suit and I see people or I see little kids, I feel much more comfortable going up to them and just, like, saying hi or just kind of joking with them or talking to them in any way. Because there's something about like wearing a mask where you can kind of be yourself more. I know that when I was a little kid, if someone had shown up dressed as Spider-Man and I genuinely thought they were Spider-Man, I would have lost my mind and I would have thought it was the coolest thing ever. So it's really cool being able to do that for kids. You know, growing up, I always kind of looked up to superheroes as like idols. Like, they are the perfect being and they are like everything to a little kid. My 8-year-old self thinks I'm the man right now. Don't grow up as much as possible. Like, physically, yes, obviously, you gotta, that's science. But keep the things that make you a kid at heart and pursue those things as much as possible because it'll make everything so much more fun. It is such a gratifying feeling seeing the effect that you have on people. And so knowing that I can put on that persona and show up and give kids a little bit of hope would just be very fulfilling to me. If anyone is considering doing something like this, totally go for it.